This is a great book called Who Comes with Canon. It's about a young girl named Tabitha. She is an orphan because her mother has died, and she has to live with relatives in North Carolina. And her relatives treat her like she's a kettle cousin, which means she only can eat or lick the pot once everyone else is done. So she feels that she is really not a worthy member of the family. But shortly after moving in, she knows and gets to be part of the Underground Railroad that the family aids slaves through. And so she becomes more part of the family as she helps. Also, because this family is Quakers, they do not believe in war. So her cousins, Todd and Robert, she wants to help them because they're going to be forced into the Union Army because they refuse to fight. Anyone that doesn't believe in war, they won't hold a gun. So then this is a problem for them because they believe in peace. Well, they're forced into the Confederate Army, and she ends up having a way to help them. It's a really good story. It's not real long, 178 pages. It's by an excellent author. Once you start, you will get into this story, and it won't take you long to read it because it's a good story. So I hope you select this book.